大家好，Hello everybody，我是 Dr. Low，I am Dr. Low。现在，Now，我们要 We want to 复习汉字，Do revision on the 汉字。OK，So here，老师 has already explained everything to you before。OK，and so now 老师 would like to hear how you explain back。OK，好的。So now, may 老师 get Zubai? Zubai, can you start?
Hello, 老师。B is 回家。
Yeah, recognize with?
Recognize with the mouth, inside the mouth, which like the kongkong.
Okay. So have
So,
less freedom. When you go back home.
yes. Yes, no freedom when you go back home.
Okay, 好的。
And that's
So, 好，C, how do you explain C? Read first C.
For C, the same. The no freedom when go back home is hui.
Okay.
The second part is lau jia. Lau, which is the old people or parent. Jia is their home. Lau jia.
很好，很好。OK，second，好的，美老师 get，OK 啊，any volunteer 呢？我老师 need to find somebody，Muhammad Takif。OK，来，Muhammad Takif。OK，what is D and E？Don't let 老师 wait. Where is D?
D
Can't hear you. 美老师 get Nazrul? You see, time is gone. Nazrul Amin 不在。纳吉哈，Oh my goodness，为什么都不在？Amira，
Yes, I'm sure.
Can you explain D and E?
D is na, is one, but
You should read first. D is na e.
na e ha, is
Me
one.
too. And then tell the meaning. You have to say na e, and the meaning is which one?
The na e is one. Na is the remember for sure.
老师 told you na e means which one? Which one? Mana satu? So when you ask which one, you use the mouth. That's why 老师 circle the mouth, you see? You are
Yes,
asking.
asking which one.
Yeah. So how to apply this to E? E also there is a mouth. So E, you use the mouth to ask what?
Which one?
No, D is which one? E is.
So E is Lee, which is tempat, place.
You have to say Nali first. E is
Nali.
Nali, meaning where?
Where is the place?
Yeah, and then recognize with the mouth asking and like four rooms, like place. So that's why you're asking for place.
Yes.
Okay? 好的。Please do more revision. Okay, like next person, Nurul Amira.
Saya.
Just now you are Nurul Amira.
Yes. Tak suka panggil
Okay,
Amira.
how? Mei guan xi, like Salsabila.
Ni tahu saya.
Yeah, how to, what is J, what is K? Do you know J?
J is chua pa she.
Okay. How?
J is naik bus.
Okay.
So we can recognize the first character. This woman is like someone who sit. And then the
The bus look like the bus, isn't it? Yes, like bus, right? Yeah. Look like a bus. Yeah. So you're sitting on a bus. Okay, in a bus. Okay, how about K?
Chuo che. Chuo che.
Mm-hmm.
Which is the first one is like the previous one.
Yeah.
Which is duduk. Sit. And the second character is che. The characters looks like a car.
That we turn it down.
Turn it down.
Okay. 好的, so everybody, J is 坐巴士, take a bus, night bus. K is the taking take a ride in a car. Okay? So 坐车. Okay, 好, next. May 老师 get Shahir.
It's love here.
Yeah, what do you know about that? Anything that you know about this too?
The F is Chunali.
Okay.
B is go away. Chu is
recognize with
the arrow like going somewhere.
Yeah, ask you to go somewhere, right?
Yes.
Okay.
And Nali just previously explained like a mouth asking for
a place.
Place.
Yes. Okay, G, how about G?
G is 在哪里?
Okay.
Which means at where?
Okay.
在 means I forgot.
在老师 ask you to remember a bungalow.
A bungalow.
A bungalow with the four rooms, right? So everybody be there because the bungalow ma very comfortable. So everybody will be there. 在.
Okay. Yes,
okay, so that's why that word is 在. Okay, so 在哪里? Okay, 地哪里? Where? Okay, 好的好的，可以。All right, so how about this? Siti Nurdiana. How to read you? Aini, are you there? Aini, what is the word you? How to read? Aini, can you hear 老师 not?
Yes, 老师.
Yeah, what is this word?
喜欢.
Louder, also cannot hear you. 喜欢. How do you know this is 喜欢? Do you see the bibi merah? The lips. The red lips, huh? But 老师 can't hear you. Can 老师 get Siti Nurdiana? Are you there?
Hello. Sihuan.
Yeah, how to explain? This is Sihuan, but how to explain?
Okay. It looks like two mouths.
Okay, now hold on. Okay, can you explain how to know this is 喜欢?
Because the first character looks like two mouths.
Not two mouths. Lips.
Okay.
Okay, it's two mouths.
Yes, yes.
We think we make it as a lip, right? Okay, then what? Upper lip and the lower lip, and then with what? With what in between?
Teeth.
With the dua batang gigi. Teeth. Then what? This means somebody, this person is very happy, like something very much. That's why always open the mouth and show the teeth. Okay. 好的 Next one. May 老师 get you to explain further. H. What can it, what is H?
H.
Mm-hmm. 不知道 Muhammad Adib. Do you know what is H?
H.
Do you know what is H? In Malay, it's sila duduk. Take a seat. 请坐 How do you see? Here is 请坐 Anything can help you to know this is a sila
duduk? Saya tahu 坐je 坐就nampak dua orang duduk atas bangku
Yes. And then this thing, macam tangan sila. Sila duduk.
Oh,
I'm showing. 明白吗
nampak-nampak.
好 I. What is I?
I, bus.
Yes, 巴士。
巴士,巴士。
So, 老师 say how to recognize 巴士?
Bus 巴士tu, yang first nampak macam bus punya tu, bus yang tu tempat letak bag bus.
Yeah, the upper part is the window side. The lower part is the place to put our baggages.
Right.
Okay, 巴士 All right, may 老师 get Shamil Ali. This one easy lah. Oh, done already, this one. Just now we have already 坐巴士 not? And 坐车 right? Already done this repeating. Yeah, people sitting and then on the bus and then in the car. Okay, how? Next, here. Shamil Ali. What is this? I-L-L.What is L?
Kai Che.
Kai Che. How to know?
Sebab yang sebelah kanan dia tu nampak macam tingkap.
Macam tingkap lah. Lausi, this one lausi kata this something like steering lah. Like you drive the car, you hold the steering tu. But of course, lausi circle this part Kai. This is actually Kai is buka.Original meaning is buka, but when come to culture, it becomes memandu. Nothing relate with the buka. Okay, but here you can see macam staring. Okay, and then the che, che bukan tingkap, but che, also say apa? You need to turn down.
Turn down.
Then what? Macam a car, isn't it?
Yeah.
The head of the car, the middle of the car, and the back of the car. So that's why this che, so overall culture. Okay, how about M?Okay.
Xiao Xin.
Xiao Xin, yeah. So, Xiao, recognize with? Small wing. Small wings, okay. Xin, Xin, how to recognize Xin?
Shape like a heart.
A heart, okay then. You have to take care. With your hand. Okay?明白 Everybody 小心 means be careful. So careful on what? Careful to take care on your heart. Okay, 好的好小心 Okay, next to 登姑 Faris. What is this? 登姑 Faris 在吗
Yes,
yeah, what is this?Do you see a mouse?
Mouse?
What you're asking? With a mouth, you're asking. And then this is how. Let's say a daughter and a son. And then you present me. With a daughter with a son. Overall, what you say? Tengku Faris. What about her?
Son.
Overall, it is 好吗
好吗
好吗而今年 OK 的
好
吗 do something, OK, 我们一起去好吗 OK 的好吗 OK Alright, shaking Shaking O, what is O? Shaking, what is O? Okay, you can do. May 老师 get Siti Nurhafiza? Siti Nurhafiza 在哪里？It seems that many people is not in the class, huh? But you just on the, you just join, but you are not here. Nazrul Amin?
Yes, Prof.
What is that? Oh. See the mouth? And then this part, macam mama, punya ma, the second part of mama, ma. So this is ma also. But this is asking, not the lady with the lady stroke, the mama, punya ma. So ma asking. Ma. And here, Lao Zhu already told you, what is this? This is how. So this is how. And the first one, radical people. And then showing very near. You see this one, tunjuk dekat, showing very near. So ni. So together, what is that?
Ni hao ma.
Yes, ni hao ma. Apa khabar or awak apa khabar? Okay, ha. Next. Okay, this one, 老师 explain, everybody just listen. Okay, so this part, this is more difficult. Recognize with the Q first, the cross, the red one. Cross means no, do not have. Okay, no. So this is the other. Don't have, okay? And what you don't have, okay? 没有空, you don't have time. 没有空. So first one is 没, second is 有. So this one and the P, this is similar. So the P becomes 有空. 有空 means you have time. 没有空 with the cross, you do not have time. Okay? 好的. Then next, okay, 老师 explain this one also.Here, 老师 said the 小 means the small wings, 小. Okay, when you see like this is small. Okay, but here, this is a radical of sun. Original, the sun is like that, this round one. Okay, but when it becomes a radical, it becomes very thin. Okay, so with this one, okay, when we say time, hours, 小时, okay, this relate to the sun.Okay, 小时. And then 小时 is a jump. Okay, if it, one more word, 小时候, the meaning becomes when you are small. 时候 means when. 小 is small. So when you are small, 小时候. 老师 hope you can remember them. Okay, 好. And here, 有空 is the one that 老师 told you just now. Here, P, 有空.And then the 时候 here, 小时候时候 join them becomes 有空的时候 during your free time. Okay, after that, 喜欢 done. 什么 Okay, 老师 said you need to remember by heart. This is 什么 And with the sun, just now, the small sun, this is the timing, 时候什么时候 means what time, when, what time. Okay, 好的. And after that, 老师 said, again, this is 什么做什么 somebody, this is radical people. So somebody is working on something. So 做什么 is do what, whatever. And so here, 做饭 so cook rice, actually it's cooking 啦做饭 okay, somebodyOkay, this is done by somebody, and then with the F here, 做饭, cooking. 好, again, with the 什么 is what 老师 ask you to memorize by heart, 什么, and here is 为什么. Remember with the border here, so two parties, they are quarreling. Okay, when you quarrel, you keep asking 为什么, why you do this to me, why you do that to me. Okay, when answering, also,involve the border, involve the two parties. Okay? So the answer, when you want to answer, because, you say 因为. And the 因为, you bring out the reason, and the reason is not easy, the real reason is not easy to know, because it is inside a big box. Very difficult to know. Okay, so remember this is yin wei. How? After that, okay, done. This one done. This one done. Okay, so here, Lao Shi said, here you can imagine like a boat, like a boat. And then on the boat, there is a flag. So you use the boat and you hold the flag to welcome people. So this is huan ying. And then the next, like your hand holding, both of your hands holding things. So, dong si, you are holding the things. Okay. And Lao Shi said here, with the, you can either say the shell, you know, with a small shell is small money. Big shell, big money. So you have the shell, you go to buy things. So here becomes my dong si. Okay. And come to next. Here is like mari, lai. So here like mama punya ma. So here is ma lai, siya, Malaysia. Okay. And here, Lao Shi said, long table with a lot of food. And then this food relate to the spoon and the fork that you can hang them. So this is Western food. You eat with a spoon and fork. Si tan. And the next one, this is a chopstick. So the long table with a lot of food and you use chopsticks to take the food. So this is a Chinese food. Zhong san. Okay, after that, here, this is a country. A country with four borders, okay, and a palace inside. And relate with the chopstick. So this is China. Zhongguo. And this person is walking. From where? From this country that using chopstick. Zhongguo ren. Orang negara China. And here, Lao Shi said on top, this is the radical for plants. When you see this, this relate to plants. So here, the Chinese tea. Zhong Guo Cha. All right, near to the end. Again, the country, but you have the boom boom. So this is a house. Wo Jia. Country, negara. And here is the country, but here is the mouth. And this mouth is on the ground. So this is a foundation for a language, you know. So 国语. So this is a bahasa kebangsaan. Language for a country. Okay. How? Here, mouth. You have the mouth in middle. You are eating or drinking. So here you are drinking. Because here there is the tea, plants. So you are drinking, 喝茶. And with the boat, but without a flag. This is what you have done before. Okay, here with the mouth, you say 喝过. Because here, this one is like a glass. Inside, there are many things for you to drink. So 喝过. But next one, this is 吃过. With the mouth, but with a sendo for you to go and get food. So 吃过. 来, come before, 来过. The arrow asks you to go there, 去过, go there. But here, 去过 means you have been before, pernah pergi. And then use your hand, 看过. You have saw them before or saw it before. And here, two hands holding a book. This is learning. You have learned before, 学过. Okay? And a few more to the end. Geleng kepala, you shake your head. So, 不. So, you say, 对不起. Because the other one, repeating word, 对不对. 对不对? Betul ke tak betul? Okay? Atau betul atau tidak? So, this is 对不对. The top one is 对不起. Alright. Okay, last three. Start with a 一起. Similar word, repeating, 谢谢. Shake your head. And the 谢, 不谢, meaning actually no need to say thank you, or we say, what do we say? Welcome. Okay, done with the 汉字 revision.